once again. Oh, he moved it. He hit the steel turnbuckle with his hand.
Savage has removed that turnbuckle pad, and that steel bolt is sticking out there.
Oh, and it hit him right in the forehead.
And look how quickly Savage goes to the top rope.
Savage, big elbow.
He could have him here.
You're not kidding, he could.
He could have him right here.
Oh, my goodness. The biggest upset ever.
And how will this affect
one?
Hogan's
in. Hogan has come in to stop the count. Hogan stopped the three count.
He pulled Savage off.
He's telling Savage, hey, I'm the one that's going to beat him, not you. And he's
Hogan.
Hogan's jealous of Savage. And Luger walked up behind Savage and Hogan didn't even tell him about it. He's letting it happen. Hollywood Hogan jealous of Savage. He's not lifting a finger to help Savage.
Scott
Hall, you saw him. Conan.
Conan.
Sting remains in the ring with Hollywood Hogan. I don't think Hogan wants to be in there with him. I know he doesn't. And Hogan's going to take a low road. Ladies and gentlemen, we're out of time. We'll see you Thursday on Thunder Live and next Monday Live. On Nitro from El Paso, Sting rules the ring.
This final still be going.